I think it was appalling.
For the first time, Governor Walker is addressing what happened outside the Capitol Wednesday, where an event for the Special Olympics was disrupted by a group of people dressed up as zombies protesting the budget. According to video posted online by the conservative MacGyver Institute, the protesters walked in front of some of the Special Olympic athletes while the governor was talking and held up their fists.
People who believe that somehow a way to win the debate is to cause destruction and distress, I think, is unfortunate. Democrat and Republican alike, there are a lot of us who are trying to bring people together. We don't all have to agree on things, but I think what we should agree on is the manner in which we have that debate, and we shouldn't be drawing in people who aren't a part of that.
A spokesman for the state Democratic Party says they had nothing to do with the protest, calling it totally inappropriate behavior that distracts from the good work the Special Olympics does. One of the protesters who was at the event defended what they did.
I think that what is problematic is the fact that Scott Walker is speaking in an event for the Special Olympics while simultaneously turning his back on those people in his policies and in the budget.
For their part, the Special Olympics is downplaying the controversy. A spokeswoman says that the protesters were very respectful and that they didn't diminish the event. In the newsroom, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.